Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the second part of this episode. In the last episode, what did we do? We got to the entrance, superior, top of the security tunnel. Now we need to shut down the security system, but I don't know what that is. Alright. I don't know what that other security button is. How do you get up there? I remember playing this game, it's like getting this level. Okay, not sure that's supposed to work, but whatever. Okay, now we can't get back. How the heck do you get across? I like how the game launches you 1,000 feet back. Now I have zero shiny objects. Okay. try that again. Where's the fruit? Over here. Really? It's gonna be this kind of game? I'm not sure how I avoid that. Alright, we got one down. Let's go over here. That's not what I had in mind. Yeah, that thing's not coming back, so...
Hey, my back feels good.
Good. Okay, that was stupid. Okay, let's try that again. Alright, one's lit up. That is so stupid. Okay, the game just won't let me cheat it to get across, so I'm just gonna have to do this the proper way. I am not happy right now. Oh my gosh. Congratulations to the... Who are you talking to, Patrick?
I need a lot more power to activate the hydroacoustic Doppler modulator. Do you think you can handle this?
I can see Squidward's house from up here. He's not wearing any pants. No way, he never wears pants.
Now listen up. There are 8 cylinders over there. If you throw something at the cylinders, it'll turn around to the power side.
Alright.
Turn all 8 cylinders around to the power side and I'll give you a reward.
Sorry, what was that? I was watching Squidward.
Just start turning those cylinders. You need to turn all 8, so throw something at a cylinder.
Alright, well, let's do it.
I wonder what this does.
I believe there was actually a technique that I was taught. So you pick this up and you start here. And you go 1, 2, 3. One, two, three. Okay, try it again. Hang on, let me set all the towers. Okay. There's your word. One. Okay, this is stupid. One, two, three. One, two, three. Nope. Okay, One, two, three.
You gotta carry a lot of stuff around.
One, two, three. Now, let me reset all these towers real quick. I messed up. This is difficult. Oh, I'm pretty sure I had it right. It was here. One, two, three. Chuck. Great. Start here. One, two, three. There. Great. One, two, three. 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 There we go. All right, Barnacle Boy.
Ah, well done. Now there's enough power.
What do you need all that power for?
Why, my foot bath, of course. Here, have a golden spatula.
All right. Aha!
What do I do with this?
All security buttons override. Pressed. Alright, oh, there we go. Now we can shut down the security system. This might be a relatively short episode. Oh, I need SpongeBob for this. Is there a bus stop I can do? I need a bus stop. Oh, why? Jump over here is. Oh, because I need SpongeBob. Okay, let's try this again. So it looks like we have to go somewhere.
Yeah, well, boy, you also cut the power to the MERMALAIR's BCS. That's the building containment system.
Is that
I've never heard of Prawn, so... Alright, so we have to defeat Prawn. While on very low health. Gotcha. Not these guys. Couldn't tell where you spawned. I'm about to march right into it. Hey, get it! Okay, what the heck do I do to meet this guy? I just, you know, bubble bowl him? Alright, sounds easy. Basically just avoid the fall corner. Hello, you do not like the spawn that next to me, punk. Gotcha.
No, not again. This is not fair. I
Yes, it is. Seven golden spatulas. All right, that'll do it for this episode of... Hang on, let's get out of here. Give me 1 second. Jeez, 12:20 a.m. Let's go over to Patrick and... episode. Hope you enjoyed it. Like, comment, and subscribe. See you all then, and goodbye.